This is a great story of a man who took too much Viagra. Steve Joe, 27, from New York, said to himself, "Fuck it." He took an assload Viagra and ran to the airport in Phuket, Thailand. A true gentleman as he is, he rampaged naked through the airport and was screaming nonsense at people. Right before he managed to throw his own poop at the passengers. Walking through shops and destroying goods, next on the schedule. Not long, and 6 airport security agents brought him to a walkway where he was manhandled. Witness Won Na Ming, 28, was not so pleased and said, "This was the scariest and most disgusting thing I ever saw at an airport." The man got arrested. When he came back to his mind, he informed the officers that he took too much Viagra pills and lost his consciousness. A visit to an hospital and a routine psychiatric assessment followed.